What's up, guys? Welcome to 5 here, and we're wrapping up episode of Watch Dogs. And yes, we are finally doing this again. I know it's been a while since I've done this. But it's just like, inside of me saying, please do Watch Dogs. I need to come out. And finally, my day has come. I must do Watch Dogs, so, yeah. The guilt inside of me, no voice in the back of my head said, do Watch Dogs. Do Watch Dogs right now. And I was like, okay, I'll do Watch Dogs. And this is the last thing that's cussing in the beginning, like, the opening, like all this. And so, Clara. And the mission that I did off screen, and the reason why I did it off screen is because my camera lagged out and I didn't get any footage. So that was a pain in the ass. Right, we're going to load up. And the reason why I didn't get to upload this video late is because I had to go to my friend's football practice, which I had to sit for, I think it was like a half hour, an hour, something like that. I had to sit for that long and watch in the blazing hot sun. It was terrible. I'd rather be, if I was recording while that was going on, I would have been really, really happy, okay? What is our next objective? Okay, so our objective is right here. Here. Sounds like all around here. Let's climb this. Climb this. That's not now. Let's get down. Like over here. No. Oh, it's right over there. Right now. Bunker. Okay. Unlock. Okay, so let's see what's over here. That. Crane. I guess I have to get wet. You need to get over there. Okay, I have 2 skill points to spend. Well, I'm gonna save those up. I also played around the CTOS Watch Dogs mobile app. Okay, so in there, hack it. So can we climb this? Yep. You can. Alright, so that's over there. There's a camera. Let's see what's over here. Camera. Okay, so we gotta go in there, so we gotta circle around. Hey, do I have a I can use the vehicle. Over there. Where are the cars? Where are the cars? There's a car. Swing there. Inside. I love this music. Alright, so now it should be open. I'm not sure if you can do this in real life, but you can even watch those. There's a boat? Yes, there's a boat. Oh yeah, boat. I'm gonna take this boat right now. I'm gonna have to get at the bunker. Okay, so the gentleman is right above us. We gotta get up here. I totally, honestly, I don't remember this being part of the game. Okay, so I just want a big circle. Crap. We did open the door. So let's see, how much is this thing? Okay, so I gotta get around. I'm taking this boat around. Alright, so let's take this boat around to the other side. Okay, button three. Okay, crap. Gotta get back in the zone. Alright. I'm supposed to head back to the bunker? And I honestly don't remember this part being part of the game. I'm missing. What mission are we on? I think we started grabbing Bulldog already. Can't remember. Okay, so that one's done now. And there we go. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I started grabbing Bulldog, okay. And let's start grabbing Bulldog. Oh, what in the sound? Alright, so we're gonna team up with Clara. Not really, I mean, we're a team, but whatever.
Here
on the top floors. How do we get there? See that I'm getting this. Okay, that was custom wire. Okay, so we gotta move back, I thought. And then there we go. We got it.
Come on, there.
There.
you fucking hear me? You fucking with this elevator out there. I got you. You know what exactly the fuck I'm talking about. You stupid ass motherfucker.
I'm gonna run away from this way. Good. That camera. Oh, yeah, underneath, okay. And, I got it. That camera there. Shoot, where are we going to go from here? Camera there. Got another puzzle to do. There you go. You got it.
He's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, nobody stole from your boy. Get your boss on the phone. Yeah, it'll take a few. It'll fucking take a few. Then go get your ass in here. They doing what that guy told you just now that you... This shit ain't fire. You remember Grandma's boy, dog? That ugly little fuck fatty. Always came running when you hollered for him, man. No, he's kept pissing on the floor too. You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
No, you don't. Listen, it costs me business. And what you think's gonna win between you and this?
Alright.
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Ben Bud, he's gonna go for it.
Just like that. Then why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be reporting. Nothing like blackmail to change things too.
Skill required. And so you can play in different dialogues. Grand Small Town, mission complete. Alright, so... exit. Nighttime now. Something that I know. Car right here. There's a crime right here. That's an nice objective.
This is getting complicated. I can keep gaming focused on that hard drive. I can find Nikki. Yes, I'll video game. I've been impatient. Right now, I need bed luck.
Alright, so let's set our objective. Oh, where is it? All the way down there, okay.
I read the news today. Something about a high-speed chase near Burger Square. And all the hallmarks of Aiden Pierce.
Are you with Mickey?
Of course. We read it together. I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. She doesn't seem to know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
I don't know. The IP address.
Yeah. There's something inside Rossi Freeman's kind of small server behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nikki.
Was that so painful?
Hey, I'm getting close. He'll be home soon.
What's going on? This guy talks like you two are friends.
We're not friends. Not anymore. Nikki, just don't listen to his bullshit.
You're afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that I'm your sister?
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting you a little slack?
Really? Oh, so I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that.
Have I hurt your feelings? I forget what sensitive boy you are.
You know me. Heart on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids. I hope your plan's a good one. Nikki does too.
Thank you.
not John for Tyrone. I like Tyrone. Alright, so... not John for Tyrone, act two.
She's my perfect target. Doesn't have much, has a lot to lose. Easily intimidating. And ambitious. But lazy. Alright, let's start with his own. That'd be so fun. Just record everything he says.
I don't think so far either. Alright, so... stack that, pack him. Right there, there we go. Alright, so... trying to make sure none of these are time, because... I don't really like time seconds. I hate it. I seriously hate these, because... and basically you have to find like all the seconds that go to that kind of okay, let's unlock this one first. Something wrong with that. I have that. I need that. That. Alright, so that. That. No, that's not enough of that. Got that. There we go. Okay, we have 2 seconds going in there. Okay. There we go.
I'm a player.
A what?
A bed bug in any lady's bed.
It's disgusting. Oh, I raised a bed in there.
Yeah. Only one. I gotta go, Grandma. Love you.
And so we have tails or not.
All goes well. Never see you coming.
Alright. So we gotta get... So once he gets in his car, we wanna get in our car, in a car. In a car, not a boat. He wants to get in his car, so...
Let's see what dirt I can dig up on you. If all goes well, never see you coming.
Alright, that, got detected. Still gonna be able to fight all those guys. You're gonna be able to fight Ack. That you can just, like...
Nah, I don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
You ain't right, man.
The way I see it, the gate to us is our shit. We hold that.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
You better stop working, cuz.
How? Like, seriously, how? Seriously, just how? Even though you're in the red zone, and then the red zone, that's the red
zone. Nah, don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
Ain't right, man.
The way I see it, the gates are up. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, nothing.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, couldn't it? Thanks a lot.
I was just trying to assassinate him. It almost like someone was trying to call the cops. Target. Yeah, I'm not really good at this mission. I hate this mission so much because you don't really get any shooting action. Wait, can you shoot? I don't know. I mean, if I was gonna shoot, I'd take out my silent pistol.
The way I see it, the gates are up. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man,
you have the right. right, just shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz. Thanks a lot.
Man, can't look at this tank. Shot down in front of his mom. Yeah, Pete. Pin number two. Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut? Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Maybe if I like follow him with the camera, I don't know. I'm not sure how this is supposed to work. I forget that part. I know I knew.
Knock it down the door. Might as well call the Pope on yourself.
Nah, I don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
You ain't right, man.
The way I see it, the gates are up. I see. You ain't supposed to be back.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz. Thanks a lot.
Yes, you may. Mother, may I? Fuck me.
So I'm just gonna kinda stay close to the bug. Now I'm losing the shooting axe.
Thank you.
Not there.
Joey's got what it takes. Rat won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
Send the cops over now.
Hello, are you still there? Hello?
I actually really did this on screen, so I'm complaining.
911, please state your emergency. Can you repeat that? Hello?
Can you repeat that?
Thank you.
have power. We died. No. Okay, I got it. Whatever, gameplay. So next time on Monthly Watch Dogs, we will do. We'll see what Reese and Jordy are up to. Because Reese is actually Jordy's problem. So, see you guys next time on Let's Play Watch Dogs. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.